A Mobile man is in the Escambia County, Florida jail accused of raping a woman at a beach condo. Authorities say Herman Moore was staying with a woman at a Perdido Key condo in April. She says Moore punched her in her face, then raped her, stomped on her, and threatened to kill her, all while holding a knife. She managed to escape to Perdido Key Drive and flag down a driver for help. Moore was arrested Wednesday and is being held on an $805,000 bond.